Hi, I'm Stephen James, and I'm down at the Newcastle store for Guitar Guitar, where most of our customers are guitarists. And we want to show you how easy it is to record your own songs or your own vocals on the computer or iPad. Now, this can be mega affordable, so you don't have to venture foot into a studio if you just pick the right equipment. And we've got our friend Jonny down today to show you how easy it is to do.
I'm like the sleep late in the morning. Heavier night than most, I'm worse than night before. Rap will wake me without warning. I might like a coffee, or might like a little more.
Today, Jonny's going to be using the SCARLETT Studio Pack, which contains everything you need, including microphone, interface, headphones, and software, or the iTRACK dock, just to demonstrate how easy it can be to get your recordings back on your computer or your iPad at home.
See the things I leave out when I forget to call. It's an ordinary day. It's an ordinary day.
The SCARLETT Studio Pack is so simple to set up. Install your software, your device drivers, onto your laptop or computer. Connect, plug in the interface via USB. Plug in your microphone. Enable the phantom power. Hook up your guitar. Plug your headphones in, and you're ready to record. It's that simple. What you're hearing right now is Jonny's actual recordings. You will then see your two tracks of audio shown as waveforms on the screen. One for guitar, one for your vocals. You can then improve your mix by adding reverb, compression, bit of EQ, anything you like.
I should have left it without calling. I posted a note and quote some reason not to stay. Y'all was there to catch me falling. I'm falling for you in an extraordinary way. It's an ordinary day.
Of course, if you've got an iPad, Focusrite also offer the iTRACK dock, another very simple pack to record directly onto your iPad.
It's an ordinary day.
Hook up all your instruments and microphone again in the same way, straight into the iTRACK dock. Run the tape app, which is a free app from the store, and record two tracks simultaneously.
So, you've got your recordings, what are you going to do with them?
Our tip would be share them across all of the social networks you can, whether that includes Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, and then we'd like you to show us what you can do. We've set up our own SoundCloud group, and you can find out details about that in the comments below and in the article we shared.